Ravindra Babu? Yes.
Sir, good evening, sir.
Okay, nothing. Ravindra Babu?
Sir, good evening, sir. सर हमको बोल ले दो सर रिक्शा का बारे में जब बात कर रहा है वी आर नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट कोल माइंस वी आर नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इंडियन ए कॉमन इंडियन नथिंग बट रिक्शा पुलर ए रिक्शा पुलर टिपिफाइज इंडियन हाउ इंडिया इज सफरिंग फ्रॉम इकोनॉमिक माल न्यूट्रिशन इफ यू वॉन्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड सी ए रिक्शा पुलर ऑन द स्ट्रीट एनीवेयर इन इंडिया यू अंडरस्टैंड वॉट टाइप ऑफ इंडिया इज such a situation and such a topic let there be no acrimonious debates let there be unanimity I am talking about rickshaw pullers fate and increasing in the rickshaw pullers fate from manually operated to electronic operated sir the rickshaw has got a lot of politics political significance behind it it is a rickshaw man who has donned this role has been donned by NTR the founder of TDP has become chief minister and MGR donned rickshaw and became a chief minister the rickshaw plays very vital role in the politics let us not ignore the role of the rickshaw in Indian economy it has got greater role a rickshaw puller suffers from tuberculosis malnutrition anemia jaundice typhoid yet he has to toil to get eke out a small subsistence of 2 rupees per day it is such a rickshaw puller act rickshaw puller has been dragged unfortunately into motor vehicle act by elevating the rickshaw into a battery operated cart and battery operated passenger craft my question would be will you be able to withstand the den of the corruption motor vehicle act will you be able to sustain there before the motor vehicle rto are you not doing injustice by putting this unfortunate man sir there is one song also in telugu rim jim hyderabad rickshaw wala jindabad మూడు చక్రములు గిరగిర తిరిగితే మోటార్ వెహికల్ మురదాబాద్ అంటే ఏమిటంటే సార్ ఇఫ్ డీజిల్ కార్ ద డీజిల్ ఈజ్ డ్రైవింగ్ ద వెహికల్ బ్లడ్ ఈజ్ రన్నింగ్ ది రిక్షా ఇట్ ఇస్ ద బ్లడ్ విచ్ రన్స్ ది రిక్షా ద బ్లడ్ ఈజ్ బెటర్ దెన్ ఆల్వేస్ డీజిల్ ఇఫ్ దట్ మ్యాన్ ఈజ్ నాట్ డూయింగ్ జిమ్ జస్టిస్ ద కంట్రీ నాట్ ఓన్లీ కంట్రీ యువర్ గాడ్ విల్ నాట్ ఎక్స్క్యూజెస్ సార్ ఐ హ్యావ్ ఫ్యూ సజెషన్స్ వైల్ యాక్సెప్టింగ్ ది అమెండ్మెంట్స్ ఇన్ ది యాక్ట్ అ ఫ్యూ సజెషన్స్ ఆల్ ది traditional rickshaw pullers should be automatically given this elevated motor operated battery operated crafts automatically they should get and they should get heavy subsidy not on this not on the diesel which will run BMW bench cars this battery operated vehicle should be given heavy subsidy so that he will be very happy and also periodically whenever there is a discharging of the battery should be automatically charged in the petrol pumps free of cost sir this is the best socio economic step towards ameliorating the debilitating conditions of the poverty and poor people of the country which are personified in the name of rickshaw puller and rickshaw walas and rickshaw drivers so let us take that into consideration sir let us not subject them to the motor vehicle act rigorous motor vehicle act stringent very stringent when the inspector of motor vehicle act comes these people have to shiver sir therefore my suggestion would be these acts and certain clauses which are there may not be made applicable to the battery operated rickshaw pulling crafts as far as the goods both also and also they should be heavily subsidized and for charging of these battery operated vehicles they should be done free of cost which will go long way in giving a image to Modi's government our Indian government we are pro poor thank you sir jai hind telugu desam jai telugu desam good.